everyone. I am bringing you the move of the day. Today we are going to focus on the hamstrings and the glutes. All you need is a chair or a coffee table, anything that's nice and stable that you can put your feet on. Good. Placing the heels of your feet on your table or chair. Try and make sure you've got 90 degrees at the knees. So you want to have your knees directly above the hips. From there, relax hands, lifting the hips up into the air as high as you can, controlling it back down, pushing it up. Good, to make this slightly more difficult, you can lift one leg and focus on a single leg, hip lift.